Hey, what's up, it's Kunrak Singh, and I'm back with Among Us Boom. So in today's video, we got Treo Tournament, and it's back. It's like 6 months, I guess. Yeah, 6 to 7 months, Treo Tournament is back. And now same thing, Barracuda, Dolores, and you will get some contract that was not the part of previous Treo Tournament, but you have to spend 500 gold. Yeah, if you don't want to spend, it's okay, man, because it's not a big deal, because you can collect the coins by playing, and challenge is right here. Week 1, Week 2, Week 3. So Week 1 will be Barracuda, Week 2 will be Matador, and Week 3 will be Dolores. And if you want one gun, just save your coins for that. Like, I have Barracuda, I don't want Matador, and I will buy and collect for Dolores. I will collect all my coins and will wait for 8 days and I will try to get Dolores and max it, okay? So that's it. And you got some, let me see, contract, maybe they have. So here is a new costume fragments. So it's same like the Cybernaut costume, and maybe they will give you offer like Cybernaut time. They have given us some offer, so we will wait for that. So at the last day, I will see if I want to buy the contract or not. But that's it. And you got the Barracuda, Dolores, and I already have Barracuda, and I have I don't have Dolores, so I will go for it. And I already have Matador 700 fragments. So yeah, I will just max my Dolores, and we got some costume right here, you can see like previous time. And Double Trouble approved by Danny Trejo, Kingslayer Knife, and Treo Knife you can see, and Treo Shotgun. So I won't suggest you to buy that shotgun, but knife is also good, if you want to buy that you can. And that's it, I guess. We got some costumes and fear, and I want to suggest you guys, if you want to spin, just spin for maximum 650. When there is 650 coins, don't spin after that. Wait for 24 hours and let it reset. So let's play one match, and yep, peace.